Well, at this hour, Philadelphia Police Lieutenant Jonathan Josie is fighting to get his job back. Josie was fired from the department after he was caught on video punching a woman during an event following the Puerto Rican Day Parade. Josie was acquitted of criminal charges in the case and now wants his job back. An arbitration hearing is underway right now with Police Commissioner Charles Ramsey among those testifying. We'll have details on the hearing coming up later today on Action News.